South Goa MP Francisco Sardinha stated that there was no need for the Congress MLAs to take an oath. Sardinha stated that the MLAs should not let the people down. Aditya Bidre for Herald TV.